Hi guys, welcome to another quick tutorial from AVerMedia. In this video, we're going to show you how to set up AVerMedia ExtraGo GC515 with Streaming Center. First, in Source, click Add Source and select AVerMedia ExtraGo GC515 as your camera or capture card. Then go to Edit Source, you can adjust the resolution and refresh rate. Next, go to Mixer, click Add Source and add Digital Audio Interface, GC515 ExtraGo, as an audio input. Then go to Edit Source, switch on the monitor sound. Second, click the device setting icon, you can adjust your headphone volume to the level you prefer. In HDCP, you can turn on or off the detection. In Hot Button, enable or disable your Hot Button function on GC515. In SD card setting, you can select the image quality and compression format you prefer. Also, in About, you can see the information of your USB host controller, the port where you plug, input source info, and real-time info received by the input source. Third, in Setting, you can choose your file save path and see your software version and device firmware. Also, and adjust your output profile, including record and live streaming. Last but not least, in Support, you can contact our technical support team. Click on Start Recording to reproduce your issue. Disconnect or reconnect HDMI port of GC515 if you need to collect EDID file from the pass-through monitor from GC515 HDMI output. Next, fill out your name, email, and problem details. Click Generate System Diagnostic Report and make sure it finishes generating. After going through these steps, you can send out your problems to our technical support team. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or need further assistance to set this up, please contact us at our support page.